here we are. Part two of conquering the Saffron City Sofco building. We need to go to floor number 5 and finish clearing out what we did prior. Which means unlocking all the doors and everything. Or no, go to floor 6. There we go. That's better. We want to get in here. Fantastic. Alright, so now we can go to the next floor. Calcium. No, I didn't. All y'all lab coat guys have been rather mean to me. Tackle. Not terrible. Spark is bad. Tackle. Spark. Still quite bad. And another tackle. Gotcha. Level up. No, actually. Oh, now you're harder to hit, are you? I see. Nah, still pretty easy to hit, we'll say. Yeah, you done. Smell a mouse. Is that a rat shot? No, rat Kate. It's a big rat. Tackle. Ow. Shot the Zubat, hopefully. Sweet. Roll that. Same thing. Or not. Never mind. And confusion. Great. Much appreciated. Actually, no. Break out of confusion. That works. Yay! Acceptable. Completely acceptable. Put some heels on. Yay. Oh yeah, that's right. I get a master ball for beating these guys. How's it going? Oh, another rocket brother. What's wrong with you idiots? Oh, rage. Good thing it doesn't do a lot of damage straight off. Oh! Dead. Lovely, lovely. Nah, same strategy. Just hit it. You'd think they would learn, but no. Alright. Level up! Level 40 now! Alright. Bulk up. What are you doing? Yeah, it's definitely me. If y'all were smart, you wouldn't just rush me out of the building. But no, y'all just, you just stand in one spot. That's all you do. Water pulse. I think Snorlax is a level 40. The reason I bring that up is because before I fight Gary and indeed the boss of the tower, I want to, Taro and the boss of the tower. Before I do that, I want to have some stronger Pokemon that are a little bit more versatile than the ones that I have now. So I want to try and get everybody up to around level 40. Alright, you're done. Next on the chopping block. Arva. Aha. These poison ones really have a pretty good resistance to flying, it seems. Poison, it's a bane. Thanks for showing me the looking pot. Francisco? 8th floor? Don't really care. It just took me over there, didn't it? Yeah, it did. Am I, dude? Nice. Nah. I wrote a Mega Punch. Oh, I paralyzed. And I missed. Wow. Ow. Ow. If you were to hit me now, that would be very bad. Up. But it's okay, I have money now. That's a ways away, alright. So I'll fight you. Oh, there's the third Rocket Brother. Come on, Thunderbolt! So close. Oh no! That right there is one of the primary reasons I have that revive rule. Because that's ridiculous. Really ridiculous. And you don't even get any experience for it either, which is dumb. Rocket Brother. He you gonna give me a prize? That'd be nice. A prize. Something to commemorate destroying all four of you. No? Maybe not? Okay. That's fine. I'll take the XP. And money. Give me money. Yeah. Would've been nice if they actually called them in their names instead of being a grunt, like brother 1, brother 2, brother 3, brother 4, etc. Something along those lines, just to make it a little bit more kitschy. Now... Psychic super effective against poison? Is that it? Yes. We'll swap out once more. Just for that. Alright. Borg. No, I already beat them. Oh, hello. Thank you. You're awesome. Where does this one go? Oh, that's an interesting thing to say. Thunderbolt! Not quite. Boots. The way my Raichu works is, you'll notice by the stat things, it's got an HM, and then it's got a bunch of low PP moves. The reason, the logic behind that is, Raichu is more like a pinch hitter, because it's specifically an electric type. So if I need something that can take out flying really quickly or water really quickly, I can swap to them. I'm trying to create a level of balance because I'm keeping in the you can choose to switch Pokemon when the next battle occurs. So I should be able to create a nice little balance where I can almost one-shot everything. That's the idea. So where does this go? Third floor? Okay. So I got floor 10 to deal with. Heals. No, I only wanted the one. Where? On 10th floor. I've been here. Need to fight you and get these three items. Oh, here. Adorable. Get you a choke. Switch out. One attack. And there you go. Yes. Got some carbs. Got a rare candy. Got an Ultra Ball. I might end up using that Ultra Ball to catch Snorlax. Don't know yet. We'll find out. Alright, swap out. And the way the attributes work, this is kind of a poor matchup because Charizard is not a pure fire type. It's got flying on him. Which means weak to electric. As well as now being weak to ice, which I'm sure Taro will end up teaching to his War Turtle. Probably still a War Turtle. Probably not a Blastoise. Be my guess. No continues left. That is a very nerdly thing to say. Alright, so you see these guys just chilling out around here. Get my one ball, which has a zinc in it, which is great. Fight you. Wow, you have a lot of Pokemon. Well, they're all low level. So I should be able to just Thunderbolt all the way. Nah. Thunderbolt. Thunderbolt. Good, good. You're low level, so I should be able to Thunderbolt you. Think. Thunderbolt. Yeah, excellent. Thunderbolt. All right. So now, last thing we need to do is I'll be right back. I'm going to go get my Gyarados, swap in another Pokemon, I'm not sure what right now, and go get a Snorlax. So, see you then. Alright, so here we are to go get my Gyarados. Kinda wish they had the like avatar for the Pokemon sitting out in that little pen, but you know. Oh, I should probably throw a Ghastly in there. Or a Cubone. Probably a Ghastly, though, because then I can get a Gengar. Let's see, I got a 19, I got a 16. You, I think, are ready to level up. So I'll have to remember about you, but... now we're gonna get rid of this Hitmonlee. Put a Vileplume in there and 5 levels. That's really low. That makes it only level 25. Alright, I guess I'll come back for this one. Alright, let's go take care of this Snorlax here. And, Alright, let's go take care of this Snorlax here and hope I don't wreck myself in the process. You mean I knew how to use a flute? Now he's mad. Oh no! Oh, he's only level 32! Wow, he's strong. Alright. Alright, we'll swap to you. To get a revive out. Uh-huh. Go body slam. All right, now I'll try catching you with a great ball. Gotcha. So we got a Snorlax in my party. Oh, and the Snorlax is poisoned. Of course. Gotta use an antidote now. That is dumb. Let's go and get the thing over here as well. Can't run upstairs. Yes. Also, I have 40 now. And I'm sure I'll run around the map using that later on. They let me run downstairs. They don't let me run upstairs. That's weird. Alright, I will be, again, back in a bit. So we got one more level out of him. Go ahead and we want to put the Ghastly in. I really just want to catch a Haunter, because that's really what I want in my party. Let's see, we got... yeah, level 26 Gyarados. Kind of a nuisance. Oh well. Now I've got a Snorlax who is a very good tank, and can I... No! Or Pikachu can learn Dig for whatever reason. And Snorlax can learn Psychic. it's not really the best move. I know I can teach Hyper Beam to Snorlax, which is entirely tempting, but maybe later. That's a really expensive TM. So we'll see you back again at Silco. Here we go! Time to fight Gary. Did I heal at all? No. Oh well. If we switch out to you, should be fine. Oh, you saw me. How did you see me in Saffron? How long have you been sitting here? What's wrong with you? Are you mad? Mine's more powerful. I should have kept Pikachu in the front lines. Feather Dance? What does that do? Oh wow. Okay. Pikachu out. Yes, it's a Raichu. And Thunderbolt! Yeah. Got a Thunderbolt. Yeah. Nice. You are a lot higher level than I had anticipated, Gary. What do you got, Gyarados? Do you have Dragon Rage and Secret Power? Not bad. Still have Bite. You don't have a Hydro Pump though. That's kind of what I was hoping you'd get. Signature move. Yeah, we're fine. Water Pulse! One shot! Yeah. Execute, yeah. Took Grass Psychic. Yeah, you are a lot higher level than I had anticipated. I thought you'd be at 30s, but no. Not so much. You're right up where I am. Probably gonna have to do another one of those. Really? A water gun? Protect? Yeah, I didn't do any move, so Thunderbolt. I don't think Protect would work against anyways. Alright, I can two-shot you, and you're paralyzed. Blastoise has really weak moves. Just saying, Taro. Just saying. And you're dead. Haha! That's a lot of XP right there. Alakazam? No. I'm very annoyed that you have an Alakazam, by the way. That means that you somehow traded. I haven't even caught Napper yet. Are you gonna pursue this attack? That's the same one I'm gonna use the entire time. you're done. Snorlax was more of an opponent than you. Okay, as you please. Alright, now it's about time to finish up what we started. What are you doing? A Lapras? And I didn't have to have an open slot? Oh! Oh! Amazing! I am ecstatic right now. That is amazing. Normally they give you a Polygon and you have to have an open slot in your party. Or Porygon, I should say. Alright, fighting you worked against you pretty well. Seems it works well enough, so I'll keep doing that. Drowsy? Nah. It says super effective, but I apparently have a ridiculously high special defense because it doesn't really do too much with psychic moves. Pumping is for naught, unfortunately. Alright, so are you the last one before I... Aha! Revive! Okay, so what I'm gonna do here is, on to floor 9. Where do I get a Porygon then? Ah. I'm pressing any Gen 1 Pokemon I can't even remember. Thought it was a Gen 2. Oh. Why is that not open? Why is that not open? Did I completely miss though? And I missed you? What in the world? How did I do that? Well, you're going down, Ed. Sorry to say. Ah. I wish if I did a physical attack on them, they would get poison point. That'd be great. But I suppose you're also poison type, so... Take that with Magneton. Alright, so is that finally it? I think so. Just checking plants now. Alright. Take my nap. And head back down to floor trace. And go take on Boss Rocket.
Boss Rocket!
How's it going? Oh, it's you again! You were at the gambling club. So obviously you have the same Pokemon, right? No. No, they're all significantly stronger, aren't they? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, no! This could be bad. What are the stats on you? Poison Ground. Water Pulse. Maybe I can confuse you. Alright. Yes! Amazing. Oh no! Ow. Seismic Toss. I thought there was a flying move similar to Horn Attack. Or the same basic concept, but for whatever reason it was flying. I'm not sure what that would be. Can't remember off the top of my head. Kangaskhan, basically my Snorlax, but more attack power. Potentially hurt very badly. Yeah, if you keep using Rage, it gets more powerful. Good thing it doesn't do a lot of damage to my Nidoqueen, though. That's very good. Would've been bad otherwise. Dink. Gotcha. Try to conserve PP whenever possible. Ooh, a Rhyhorn. I don't really have anything that would... Yeah. Why do you use all these ground types? Because he's a ground gym leader. Spoiler. But anyways, difficult to mess with. Is Rhyhorn a rock ground type? Yeah, it is. Yeah, it is. Because rock gets destroyed by water and metal. Nidoqueen? No, I got one. Haha! Nidoqueen be Nidoqueen. Yours is stronger than mine. I got paralyzed. You didn't get poisoned. I will use a hyper potion. If I can find it. Passed right by it immediately. Oh, that's mean. What I really need is another ground move, like Dig. Dig worked very well. But the moves I have now I really like. I want to get Cut on a different Pokemon so I can replace that with Dig. Or something. Magnitude would really be the best, honestly. Because then if anybody is Dug, you do extra damage to him. Or Earthquake, same concept. I will continue with Seismic Toss. You can't poison me when I'm paralyzed. Basic rules of the game. It's better to be paralyzed than poisoned. Oh wow. I'll use another one. Really wasteful, but now is not the time to be stingy about it. Yeah, you just lowered my defense again. It's a dumb move! I'm paralyzed! Can't poison me when I'm paralyzed! One more and you're good. Come on. Nope. Fully paralyzed. Doesn't actually say fully paralyzed anymore. I don't know why. Maybe it was a bit insulting. I don't or derogatory. I don't know. I don't know. But it used to say fully paralyzed. That was a thing back in the day. Just beat your Nidoqueen at a lower level Nidoqueen. Okay, sure. What do you have to say, Secretary? Oh, it changes. Interesting. Master Ball. Basically what he's saying is don't use it on just any Pokemon, use it on a really high level, like, I don't know, Mewtwo. It's at level 70. Then you just go, boop, done. Don't have to fight him, don't have to do anything, don't have to lose your Pokemon to him, just get it done. So Lapras, level 25, has a Water Ice. Mist, Body Slam, Confuse Ray, Parish Song. Parish Song's a very good move. How do we get my Porygon? Compared to you, 7151. Significantly more powerful, but Lapras is more of a tank type, anyways, I believe. I would love to use your Lapras, but you don't evolve into anything, and you're kind of... yeah. Let's talk to Professor Oak, see if I can get something new with my 40. Well, 41. Amulet coin, double money! Nice. I want to figure out how to get Porygon, though. Alright, so, we'll see you next time. Till then, bye-bye!